So anyway, all I kept doing was first started dawing this guy around since he wouldn't leave me alone. And somehow I glitched him into this funny glitch. At least he won't try to kill me anymore. Sorry, I'm trying to move around one-handed. Okay, let's back into it again. See if I can glitch him again. Oh, how do you know? Got him to glitch up again.